Chinese dragons are legendary creatures in Chinese mythology and folklore. In contrast to European dragons, which are considered evil, Chinese dragons traditionally symbolize potent and auspicious powers, particularly control over water, rainfall, hurricane, and floods.
There is amazing dragon dance going on. Let's go and check it out.
Yixian County.
The dragon is not only for dancing, but also forms different Chinese characters.
咱们易县这个摆字龙灯，它是为什么叫摆字龙灯？叫文龙。咱们这是十三笔，十三节儿，在这个笔画的十三笔笔画之内的字，都可以摆成文字。
咱们这个为什么是十三这个数字？
十三这个数字是有来历的不？乾隆为纪念他父亲坐地十三年，这是十三节儿。再一个说法就是说一年十二个月。十二个月再加上一节儿，就是代表那个闰月，
所以是十三。
哎，十三。
How does one use each of the 13 section of the dragon to display the characters neatly and clear? Before each performance, Mr. Zheng always spends much time on designing.
这个领袖球的是最关键的，主要排字的时候，因为中间有绳，这个龙头在哪儿，第二节在哪儿，第三节在哪儿。那必须排好，要不排好的话说，他就乱套了。
The ball is the signal of the team. During the performance, the dragon will catch up with the ball. How the dragon swings and turns depends on the ball's direction.
我那会儿还年轻，十八岁，村里头的领导想着把这个龙会啊还弄起来，就选我一个拿绣球。那会儿我们老师教给我说来着，这条龙耍好耍赖。就全在你身上，这是老祖留下来的，就想着琢磨着怎么把它耍好发扬下去。我今年62岁了，我希望将来有绣球的这个人能在我之上还能创造出更新鲜的动作。
Chinese people view the dragon as power and energy, which is represented in the dragon dance.
体验这个的时候，就说眼得追着这球子走，那小步跑跑起来之后，把它领活了，这才是一条龙。感觉怎么样？
有点晕。
有点晕。我第一次演也是很紧张，第一次上场，下边这么多观众，也是恐怕自己搞错了。实际上搞错了还是搞错了，摆电杆子上边有一点儿，我给忘了往上搁了。到下了场之后，我那老师。把我叫一边儿说错了吧，我说我想起来了错了。老师问我什么原因，我说我就是太紧张。老师说有一次二次下来之后，慢慢一你只要上场一多就不会出现了。这是第一次印象最深的一次。
Practicing and rehearsing over and over again, the performers in Yixian County have been doing the dragon dance for decades. They contribute all their energy to enrich the joyful atmosphere for audiences during the Spring Festival.
Our Chinese people claim ourselves as the heir of the dragon, and I am the little tail of the dragon.